sight's gonna blow their head off.
Sorry.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Officer, I need a bed up here.
No way. Hell no.
LAPD!
All over the vehicle.
White two door.
I look great in that.
This bag sucks.
RDR dogs.
Hey, Luis, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, Troy? Tony inside?
No, he's not here yet. Did you talk to him?
Who?
Tony, about me.
What about you?
About me working here, man. I can't do it no more. I ain't queer, and it's doing my head in.
Bro, you work for a guy whose nickname since 1985 is Gay Tony. Why do you give a fuck?
Because I want to be married, man. You know, I want to have a nice life. I want to picket fence in Alderney. I want to raise kids, play ball, you know? And look at me.
Bro. I don't know what to tell you, man. Desi's the man of masoning, okay? This is the job we got for you. If you don't like it, fuck off, I guess. If you do, shut the fuck up and stop being a moron.
Don't be like that, man. You know me. I'm an artist. I've got songs in me.
Hello?
Maybe if Tony could hear me sing,
yeah, thanks.
I'd be okay here.
It's me.
You're the fucking doorman, bro, not the cabaret. What's wrong with you?
You're real tense, man. And you used to be cool.
Hey, Troy! Hey, how's business? Luis, come on, let's go.
Pretty quiet.
Oh, fantastic. What is wrong with you people? Don't you know a good time when you see one? Jesus! When even the queens don't want to get wrecked, you know this city is turning into a fucking suburb! All right, Luis, get in the car. Gracie, sweetheart, in the back!
Tony, can I have a word?
No! No. Let's go.
Take us out to Gracie's place at Alderney, will you? It's on Babbage Drive.
Please. Hey, babe. How are you?
Hey, yo, Gracie. What's up?
Tone, what the fuck is it with Louise? I mean, he'll try to bang anything with a pussy, but it's Mr. Lipstick when I'm around.
I don't know. Maybe it's your charming turn of phrase or your demure, almost nun-like manner. What is up with that, Luis?
Sorry, Gracie. You ain't my type. So can you let me be a lipstick in peace?
Having a pussy is your type, Lou. Tell me what's wrong with me.
There ain't nothing wrong with you. If you like really loud guidettes.
Please, fuck you.
Hey, look. I stopped dealing with mobster brats after Danny Lupicella tried to get her daddy to cut my balls off. Call me an asshole. But that was it for me.
I know where you're coming from. The shit I got into after my night of indiscretion with Roy Zito. Who? Trying to claim I spiked his drink.
Roy Z's a homo?
He ain't a very good one.
I never would have guessed it.
Yeah, well, they don't wear a label on their head.
Oh, look at this bitch behind the wheel. Tony, your extreme queeniness is starting to rub off on the employees.
Look, Gorno, Tom. What are we doing out of Gracie's house?
We're paying a visit!
Shit! Don't we got other problems right now? Come on!
Now that you mention it, there is another issue. That fucking Nebbish, the Celebinator.
Love us.
What happened?
He's talking shit like it's going out of fashion.
So what? He thinks he's the only guy with a mouth on the fucking internet?
This is something we don't need right now. Oh, no one comes to our summer party in the Caraways.
Chill out, bro. First of all, the summer's a long way off. And second, we shouldn't be having no party in the Caraways with our financial situation.
This guy could sink us.
Listen to him, Lou. The Celebinator is real influential.
Relax, bro. You send them a basket. It'll be cool.
It's fucking blackmail with these guys. You got left off a list somewhere, so it's our livelihoods at stake.
Oh, all right. I'll check them out. What's his site?
I'll send you a link. Will you drop us off and go through it now?
But that means Louise won't be able to see the inside of my face.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll definitely do it now.
Thanks, Louise. Call me when you've emailed that dreadful blogger.
Want war, Mr. Blogger? It's on. Gary! Sorry, but I'm borrowing this.
Let's go! Freak that bullshit, baby!
Hey, buddy, where are you headed?
North Holland, yo.
Sure thing. We'll be there in no time.
Smile it up. Daddy'll get me that.
Luis, how'd you like his sight?
Yeah, I can't believe people read that shit. No wonder we didn't let that bucktooth bastard in.
But you schmoozed him, didn't you?
I was my most charming digital self. Like one of them internet vigilantes pretending to be 12.
Thanks, El. Let's see where it goes.
Here we are.
Come on!
Please!
That's what I told him. Hey, I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID?
Hey, Desi.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Tony in?
Yeah, he got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please, after you.
Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yes, you okay? So I'm good. Yes. Okay. Ladies, hide your titties.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go. Just a quick hello. Gentlemen, my name's Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgarin. Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's, that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. It's just not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy! Cindy, come here! Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
The faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Dolostan.
Hysterical.
Where does the coke come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night, then. Normally, it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, my wife. Faggot, not so much.
Hey, gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night.
Gentlemen.
Jesus, Russian. Richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
We gotta go to Bahama Mamas.
Mama's is more Rocco style than our place. Tell me he's gonna start hanging out with all that bridge and tunnel crowd rather than us.
Don't we wish? No, sadly, he just wants you to talk to a lady in there.
Yo, T, I ain't heard of no lady for Rocco.
Listen.
Do what you do best, partner.
You ain't coming?
You think having a pasted old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp, and I've finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
Good to get some fresh air.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, there's a nice little taco shack down the street. That's for your speed.
See these jokes.
Now he's got my fucking balls in here.
Let's
just
grill
him.
My chances to see.
This is it. Here we go.
Cool.